Hey there, everybody. Magnemite's back with some more Fallout 4. Alright, so we have just taken out some scumbags inside of that diner in righteous fire. I am loving my power armor, but fortunately I don't got a whole lot of juice left in her. Electronics empty. Continue our way towards Diamond City, I think. Really didn't want to waste many gun bullets on rat roaches. No choice in the matter. Get the way, dog. Psycho. Diamond City. Gonna head south. Where we wanted to be, but this red rocket fuel station might have what I need for the power armor. I'm not seeing any, there's a power armor docking station. Okay. Requires rank 3 blacksmith, which I do not have. Mm-hmm. need a repair. Okay. Four steel. Okay. Is there a repair all button? Everybody's patched up. Requires gun nut. Okay. I need circuitry for anything on the stun baton. I'm gonna start scrapping some of these guns. That's a lot of receivers. Lighter weight. Reduce damage. You know what? Minigun, how I think I love you. Are you done howling at me, dog? Alright, so we can move a lot faster without the minigun equipped. What do we got here? Book. All kinds of cigarettes everywhere. Braxo. Might as well take that. Lots of steel in here. That'll be good. Alright, so we'll leave. leave the power armor hung up for now. While I run around in here looting. It's no good just wasting out its power core. Cups if I ever need ceramics. Cap stash. Take that. Shit. Oh, did someone take a sweet roll? Find is a place to break down all this crap I'm carrying into its base components like steel and plastics and stuff. Slockum Joe's basement. What's going on, Slockum Joe? Basement looks pretty immaculate, considering the world around it. Slocked Joe is apparently slocked out. Clever girl. Those hot plates probably have circuitry in them, which is why I'm collecting them. That gun workbench and the power armor workbench. Hopefully there's, you know, just a regular crap workbench that I can use to rip things apart. Or am I forced to carry around all this junk? Seen a lot of. I'm gonna drop this lamp. There's a lot of ceramics around. Plastics I'll keep. There's a lot of glass lying around too that I can use. Much though. I got plus 2 charisma for wearing this dirty black suit. Let's put that sucker on. Oh, that unequips all my armor. Never mind. But I am light enough to run now. Alright, up we get. Guess not. Or, yeah, I go this way. First jump. Nope. Damn. Alright. Put the pistol away for now. Make our way out of this damn diner. Out the way, dog. Was the super duper mart back that way? Armor workbench transfer. Actually, there's a store all junk button. All right. Does that transfer between workbenches? I wonder. I wonder. All that's in there. I definitely didn't sell that. So apparently some weapons take gold to create. Interesting. So we'll leave that power armor here because it's getting low on power. It's only got maybe a third of the tank left. Oh shit! It's nothing like the other Fallout games. Things seem to attack in swarms in this one. Who else wants some, huh? We all good now? Well, the one good thing about ghouls, they always have at least humanoid things on them, like money. If I hit craft, or sorry, craft isn't what I wanted. Transfer. If I hit transfer. No. All right. So that red rocket station there has all my stuff in it right now. That's kind of terrifying, actually, leaving all that stuff behind. But I suppose here in the wastes. There's always more steel and other things like that to collect, to keep building mods as I need them. Right now, this 10mm pistol's doing pretty good. Yep. Alright, here we go. Looks like I could get in through here. But where is here? Where am I and what am I doing? Hi, dog. Yeah, I'm just back here. Well, shit. That was a waste of time. The fuck was that? Auto fire. was that super duper bird? It was back here somewhere. Like, where did I go? I forget now, shit. Like, I stepped out of my power armor. And then I went and looted the place before the diner. The laundromat. It's on the other side of the laundromat. There it is. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello. Hello, Judy Blue Eyes. Money! Take what we can get. Do you have no respect for the dead dog? Alright, so these guys were mid-bank heist when the bombs hit. Go look in the super duper mart. I like what they've done with the power armor, where it's not, you know, infinite ass whoopery now. Ooh, a microscope. Alright, there's lots of steel in here. You had ammunition. This is Fallout 3's super duper mart. It's the airbrush. Who's got problems? Huh? Who's got problems? I've got problems. As he loots Psycho from the fucking thing. Dog tags. He was a soldier. Ooh. Lay's potato crisps. Who else wants some? Huh? Huh? You horrible irradiated humans. Now, I don't know how rare silver is in the game. I feel that carrying around a lot of silver would be good for me. Take this Abraxo as well. You are the most ungraceful creature on the face of the planet, dog. Ribcage and pelvis. Delicious. Deviled eggs. Industrial solvent. Might as well take that. That sounds good. Thank you. have to open perk chart. Okay. Do that in a second. Oven mitt's probably just cloth, which I have no use for at this time. Hot plates, however, probably have circuitry in them for me to use. Bastard thing. Here, not that far. About there. No? How about there? No? A little bit more? About there. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Got it.
Give me all the things. Thank you. More drugs. Drugs. Later. Nuka-Cola, Nuka-Cola Cherry. There's more to the super duper mart than meets the eye. Dog. Be okay. Taking your gold watch. Whoop. Take him down, dog! I saw ammunition on one of these guys. There we go. A little bit more ammo. As apparently this is becoming a premium. Military grade duct tape. Josh's hamlet tape. Why do I still have the combat music?
sweet.
Disc fans have screws. Hello, friend. Buff jet? Okay, let's use one of these terminals here. Espresso machine. They fired Sally to make room for an espresso machine. McMaster alarm clock. That definitely has circuitry in it somewhere. Okay. Hi, guys. Juice for the suit. This leads me back into the Commonwealth. This must be the guy he was looking for. That jump attack, though. Go back in here. Grab all her stuff off the chem station. Or if I could scrap everything that's on the chem station. Hi. I see you waving at me. Chem station. What was that again? I think it's back here. That said large battery for a second there. I'll leave that stuff for now. Soap. Take that. Never know when you're gonna need soap. Where was that gas station? There it is. Take all. Can still move? Okay, that's good. Let's get out of here. Feral ghouls freaking everywhere. Your leg if I have to. Scalp.
Hey. Head over there.
Dog, come here. Go over there.
Move here.
All right, what do we got here? Like this one. too.
Got it.
Oot. Safe. Worker.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago. Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago.
All right. So we've done some basic looting and scavenging here in Lexington this episode, fought off a bunch of feral ghouls. This is Magnum Knight saying, see you guys in the next one.